Hi there, I'm Deb Iverson. I'm a nurse practitioner diabetes educator with Core Medical in Broomfield, Colorado. Today I wanted to introduce you to meal planning and how we do that in the diabetes management program here at Core Medical. Now, when I got out of nursing school some 40 years ago, we used to have a diabetes diet, and that included 2 exchanges of this and 3 exchanges of that and 1 exchange of this. But that went by the wayside many years ago. And the reason is today there is no diabetes diet per se. The diabetes diet is a diet all of us should be following. And the reason I say that is because all of us should be following a healthy diet. I don't know if you've heard the term from farm to table, but that's exactly what we should be eating. The least processed foods we can get our hands on. And I know that's really hard, especially in our busy lives. But there's another method that makes it pretty simple, and I'm going to show you that right now. So in our program, we really stress the plate method. And the plate method is simply half of your plate should be vegetables, a quarter of your plate should be starches, and a quarter of your plate should be protein. Now, that is pretty easy to understand, but what are in those categories? It's pretty simple to understand, you know, most of those categories, but there's some things in there that might be kind of surprising for you. So again, this is a plate that I have. You can purchase these plates off of Amazon. They're actually partitioned, and the other simple thing is you can actually use a paper plate, a styrofoam paper plate, that has the partitions already inside. This helps keep you honest. And leftovers from tonight, you can put in here and take to lunch the next day. So again, half of your plate vegetables, a quarter starch, and a quarter protein. So what are those? Green vegetables are always vegetables, plain vegetables. You can have half your plate full of those. Fill up on green vegetables. Now, yellow vegetables, orange vegetables have a lot of starch in them, so they may actually have to be counted as a starch. What are yellow and orange vegetables? Corn, squash, sweet potatoes. But that doesn't mean they're bad for you. They're still better than having a donut. Starches, typical rice, pastas, breads, noodles, you know, things like that. And then the starchy vegetables. And then the proteins are usually your meats, but also consider plant proteins. So peanut butter would be considered a protein, an egg would be considered a protein. So that's our introduction to the plate method today and what constitutes your plate. And we'll get into more of the different food groups and serving sizes on the next video. You know, US is the land of the plenty, and we often overeat because we don't pay attention to the serving sizes, and especially the serving sizes on the food labels. So we'll talk about that next time too. Thanks. Have a great day.